Apparently the actor doesn't mind, but the studio has cried foul of trademark infringement. With that kind of blowback, she better leave a glowing review for her Ripper doc.
Hey, wait!
It's important.
Thank you.